I'm glad having this opportunity to introduce you my project. Urban development is a continual historic procedure. Suzhou is a city with a full of humanistic spirit for antique and poetry. Shimao Longyin Leisure Center is designed as a contemporary interpretation of Suzhou traditional architecture. Three main courtyards arranged along the road generate what the architect described as a symmetry and orderliness that defines that character of the site. The center combines inner space and the landscape together using an asymmetrical spatial mode, creating a traditional spatial pattern that invokes the Suzhou Garden style. The sense of the space and scenery changes as the user walks through the route formed by the architecture. A glass curtain wall is used for the facade. The reflection of this transparent face in the large expanses of water also creates an overall Shimao Longyin Leisure Center from an elegant complex, combining inner spaces with an exquisitely landscape exterior courtyards.